So I know a lot of demons come to my show as well as angels. You know what I'm saying? A lot of demons, 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 a lot of demons.
When I was 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, I knew I was a special one who had a little more. And they wondered why I was plumb rotten to the core. It was nothing but an itty bitty demon.
There's a demon inside of me. Can I kill it? Hell no. Can I kill it? Hell no. Can I kill it? Hell no. There's a demon inside of me. Can I kill it? Hell no. Can I kill it? Hell no. Can I kill it? Hell no.
Yo, it make me wanna drink a lot. Go up in the pink with not. This the reason I ain't at ease and currently on the brink of pop. This the reason I sit at the window with the millie wishing a nigga gon' come break in. It is the reason I be freaking a woman deep in love and making her silly because I done they friend. It is the reason I bang. It is definitely the reason I slang. Distributed the cane. The reason I'm super soaking in the pain and starting to love it. It's wanting to give me way more of it. They want me to lug it through the mud and thus the reason with happy people I'm disgusted. I'm talking about those things that make you do bad things. Living the evil up in the fast lane. Making me wanna have a wicked persona beating the hell up out of people making me mad, man. Gave me the gun when I ran up in Dillon's in ninth grade with a slight rage. I was ice age. Another reason Tekka Nina won't have any light days. Voted me the king of darkness. Voted me to be released.